put your finger in the thing and then